Well, my first object is a newspaper dated April 1865. My father was a general foreman bricklayer, and he found it lodged in between some bricks that a building he was demolishing. I'm not sure whether it, whereabouts in Manchester the building was, but I seem to think it was a cinema.